Outer limits of our solar system. And our genes.